Yes, welcome back to YouTube land, or hello continuation in the stream land. Let's see what happens next with this Kel'Alon tournament. Cook again, maybe I should have equipped her with a ring, but Kilo Kel'Alon. What the? Giant tadpole. Oh, and you can use magic. Fantastic. It's not really a worry, at least this one isn't, because of her level. I think I can just wail on it. If you're not thrust straight into the next fight. Yeah, all right then. Please don't tell me he's fucking a Kel'Alon. I think his name was level 99 Kel'Alon. Cause all this crap. Thank you. Huh. I wasn't expecting that. The Iraqi coast. I wasn't expecting that. That might be bad. I have no idea what his health will be. A few thousand. Oh, he's almost dead. Friggin' phone, stop beep bonking. Two seconds. Well, that might make working interesting. Ah! Spam! Where the hell? Blah, there we go. Ban. Sorry, Gabe. I was reading interesting things at work. Seems one of the minibuses is dead. I can't operate the one that they've offered. Irony, I can drive a full heavy goods class vehicle, but I'm not legal to drive a 16-seater minibus. Right, anyway, on with the game. Whoom! Nice. Right, well, we'll save. And I'll equip Cook with... Composite level 3. It's probably got something worth stealing, but I can't be bothered to find out. Yeah, alright, we'll do that. I wasn't expecting to be able to fight with the full team. right. What's the... Oh, I can't remember the weakness to bloody water now. Huh, well, that was easier than I thought. I wonder what magic we get then. Well, that was easier than I thought. Right, okay, well, with the Calon King gone, we'll save. Ah, MP4. Fair enough then. And then... That'll have just gone into the regular magic. What we will do... the village map's gone. Interesting. Yeah, very interesting. The village map disappeared. Well, we'll see what happens at the Numaran Atoll then. No, I wanted to go to the Pirate Fortress. Oh, you dumbass. Will this automatically put us to it? No. Seagulls. Port. Pirate Fortress. Because I should have got all six of them. Do 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 do. Nice. Magic Rifle of Anaria and the Anaria Ring. What's Kaim equipped with? Gaia Ring. Yeah, I prefer that, to be honest. What about... maybe equip that on Sarah. I wanted to talk to them. On Sarah. Let me just ping that thing up and then... Right. Okay, that's everybody... that's a side quest done that I wasn't bothering to do. So, I may as well go to the Numaran Atoll, see if I can summon Le Beast. Right, save. Because you all love seeing me save perpetually. The monster arena stuff I think I'll not bother with, but I want to see this. This beast thing, and then go to Grand Staff. Yeah.
You want to fight or what?
Hmm. Did he now? Right, this shouldn't be as easy as the Kelalon King. Hmm. I have no idea what that does, but... Well, that might be a problem. Whoop. Damn. Increases skill slots by 10. Well then. Kinda makes me want to call it here for this part of streaming and do some off-screen leveling so everybody has that. Oh, Shock Horror does two parts and then quits for the rest of the year. Forever and ever. It lived. Son of a bitch.
I can't afford to lose.
I think I will do that. So I may come back streaming in a little bit. If not, might do some tomorrow when I get up before I go to work and everything. I'm going to play it and get that skill slot learned with Kaim, Seth, well, Ming, and Sarah. Yes. So, thank you very much. See you all whenever.